chance that as we're up into dancing, I'll be dancing on myself.
Sick. to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So come on and let me know. This indecision's bugging me.
Indecision, they molest
me. If you don't want me, set me free. Exactly whom I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
This here's a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, show a body. A chick walks by you with a good section, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Just bust the move. Mission and you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move.
making love to you was never second best. I saw the world rushing all around your face, never really knowing it was always mesh and lace. I'll stop the world and melt with you. You've seen the difference and it's getting better all the time. There's nothing you and I won't do. I'll stop the world and melt with you. Dream of better lives, the kind which never hate. Trapped in a state of imaginary grace. I made a pilgrimage to save this human race. Never comprehending the race had long gone by. I'll stop the world and melt with you. Seen the difference and it's getting better all the time. There's nothing you and I won't do. I'll stop the world and melt with you.
Yeah. I'm Travis Parker, and here we are at the DC Mountain Lab, and it's in a secret place in the mountains, and I want to give you a walkthrough. And here we are in the main room, the foyer, where you enter into the kitchen, or the lounge area, TV, the seats, the couches, and the ping pong table. Over here you can scratch on the turntables and go wild on them. You can, you know, have some seclusion and, you know, just lounge and relax. Doggy toys.
Mm-hmm.
Here you have the entertainment system. You have compact disc players, otherwise known as CD player. We have all sorts of DVDs, an amplifier, a VCR. This is where you turn the volume up, and there's surround sound for the television, the plasma television.
Is it really plasma?
I don't know if it's plasma. It could be a projector. You won't go hungry here at the Mountain Lab. You have ice cream in the freezer there. Okay, this is my team manager, Brian Bopp. But this is Ken Block's house. This is Ken's house. This is right here, you got the bathroom. This room, I don't know what goes on in here, but I'd assume this is where the magic happens. This right here is the office. As you can see, there's boots on the wall. All the old boots that they've ever made. New concepts. And you know, this is where some of the stuff happens. This is where they keep in communication with the rest of the world. You have a fax, a copier, a scanner, a printer. All in one. That's pretty cool, don't you think? Okay, this is Ken's computer, and I just found my contract on here. What I'm gonna do is add a couple of zeros to my monthly payroll. I want you to come downstairs with me. This is where I sleep, and this is where all the team riders get to sleep, and the team manager. They take care of us here. Anyway, there's toys downstairs. Laundry. That way. This is my bed. And if anyone comes in middle of the night, they're screwed. Oh, here we are, the Gary. All right. Should we go for a ride? Let's go take a ride. This is the DC Mountain Lab ski slope. It was cleared out, I don't know, a couple months ago?
Yeah.
And this summer they're gonna put in a rope tow. That's where the new park and some jumps are gonna be. And man, we're looking forward to it. I tell you what, lots of testing. My board up, and then I'm gonna go test out some boots. We'll be right back.
Oh, sorry.
Ding pong.
Oh! Ow!
It's raised.
Oh!